1958, and it was custom built for the Alberny Valley. Now we're going to do loading now. We're going to load those logs, and we're using the old way. That's called a heel boom, like the heel of your boot. And you'll see he's put the tongs in. Tony's put the tongs in. Now the second loader. Now watch, it's going to come up, and the butt's going to come up to the boom. There. There. Now he's got it under control. 2 points of contact. That man is in charge of the loading. That is illegal in 2014, but it's too dangerous. You can get swept off or fall off, but we're showing you the way it has to be done. So the head loader do it.
Det var för tidigt att stå på hytten så där, men så här gick det till förr i tiden.
He's signaling to that man. He's signaling with his arm. But on his hand, he's got a hammer. That's the signal to the driver. You can't see it.
Uh-huh.
One tap.
Han har en hammare, han som står på taket där. Och han knackar i rutten. För instruktion till chauffören. Och sen har han kontakt. Han som kör.